Welcome to English class. This is Bushra and I am back with a new lesson. This is and these are. Today, let's learn how to use the pronouns this and these correctly. Okay kids, before getting to the lesson, let me ask you one thing. What is singular and what is plural? Yes, singular means one and plural means more than one. That means many. You all remember that, right? Very good. Now let's move on to the lesson. The pronoun this is a singular pronoun and it's always referred to an object, animal or a person who are near to us or close to us. Understand? The pronoun this is a singular pronoun and it refers to an object, animal or a person who are near to us or close to us. Okay? Whereas the pronoun these is a plural pronoun and it always refers to many objects, animals or people that are near to us. Okay? The pronoun these is a plural pronoun and it always refers to many objects, animals or people that are near to us or close by. Understand? Now, let's understand the difference between this and these better with some examples. Okay kids, look at this picture. What is this? Yes, an owl. How many owls? Just one owl, right? Good. Then is it singular or plural? Very good, singular. And of course it's near to me, right? So, definitely I'm going to use the word this. This is an owl. This is an owl. Why I use the pronoun this here? Because the word owl is a singular one and it's closer to me. Right? Okay. Now see this picture. Here you can see many owls, right? Yes. Then is it singular or plural? Of course it's plural. And it is also near to me. So which pronoun here I have to use? This or these? Definitely these. Have to use the pronoun these. These are owls. These are owls. Understood? Now check this one. This is a pen. This is a pen. Which pronoun here I used? Yes, this. Why I used the pronoun this and not these? That's because pen is a singular word and it's also near to me. So I'll say this is a pen. Now see this. Here you can see more than one pen. And definitely it's plural, right? Yes, and it's also near to me. So, which pronoun I have to use here? This or these? Yes, excellent. These. These are pens. These are pens. Now let's see one more example. This is an umbrella. These are umbrellas. I've used the pronoun this for one umbrella right close to me. And I have used the pronoun these for more than one umbrellas near to me. Understood? Now I'll give you some sentences. There you have to fill the blank by using the correct pronoun. Okay? Can you see this picture? Yes. Dash a bee. Dash a bee. There you have to fill the blank with the correct pronoun. Which is correct? This is or these are? Which one is correct? Yes, of course. This is a bee. Next, dash a bell. Dash a bell. Which is correct here? Yes, this is a bell. This is a bell. Now, dash hens. Dash hens. Which pronoun is correct here? This is or these are? Yes, these are hens. These are hens. Okay, now, dash books. Dash books. Which one is correct here? This is or these are? Yes, excellent. These are books. These are books. Marvelous. You all did it well. Did you understand the difference between the pronouns this and these now? Both the pronouns this and these are used to something which is close at hand, right next to us, or easily referenced as close by. But the only difference is that the pronoun this is a singular pronoun, whereas the pronoun these is a plural pronoun. Okay, kids? Okay, now let me conclude for today. All of you should practice the lesson and finish your activities. Inshallah, we'll meet you in the next class. Bye. Thank you.